Hello friends, my name is Wasim and I welcome you all to this channel Smart Study. So friends, today I'm going to discuss a floor based puzzle which is having three parameters. So in which there will be 7 persons, 7 vegetables and 7 weights of those vegetables. We need to find out all those three things. So friends, this is a little hard one question, but only the trick here is to arrange the weights. So friends, when you come across the question, try to solve the question by yourself, then continue watching the video. Without wasting much time, let's go ahead. As you can see, the question here is 7 persons A, B, C, D, E, F and G live on separate floors of a 7-story building but not in the same order. So there are 7 persons, that is A, B, C, D, E, F and G. These 7 persons are going to live on 7 different floors of a building but not necessarily in the same order. So the ground floor, so here some text is missing. The ground floor of the building is number 1, the floor above it 2 and so on until the topmost floor is number 7. So the ground floor is number 1, above that 2, above that 3 in the same manner. The last floor would be floor number 7 in that building. So each person likes different vegetables, that is cabbage, potato, tomato, onion, carrot, radish and bean. But not necessarily in the same order once again. So these 7 persons are going to like 7 vegetables as well. So those 7 vegetables names are given to us. So we need to find out which of these 7 persons are going to like which of these 7 vegetables. I hope you understood. So but not necessarily in the same order. So each person has 7 different weight of their favorite vegetables. So their favorite vegetables 7 different weight is also there, from 1 kg to 10 kg. So from 1 kg to 10 kgs. So again, we don't know the weights as well. So there are 10 weights are given to us. We need to substitute 7 weights only. So there are 7 persons, 7 floors. Those 7 persons will be living on 7 different floors of the building. And those 7 persons also like 7 different vegetables. And their favorite vegetables quantity is also given. So we need to find out which of these 7 persons like which of these 7 vegetables and their weights. So let's try to solve the puzzle here. The first information given to us here is the weight of onion is more than 2 kg. So the weight of onion is more than 2 kg. So onion should be more than 2 kg. It means that onion should be minimum of 3 kgs and maximum can be 10 kgs. So but we don't know exactly. So that is why I'm just going to keep this information on hold. The next information here is the total weight of carrot and radish is 10 kg. So carrot and radish, the total weight of these two vegetables is equal to 10 kg. So but again, we don't know the weight of the total weight should be 10 kg, but we don't know separate weight of these two values. So let us keep this information as well. The next information is the person who likes onion lives on floor number 4. So the person who likes onion is going to live on floor number 4. So floor number 4 is here. So onion has to be substituted here. So I go along with two possibilities normally. So therefore, onion has to be at this particular place. The next information is A does not live on the lowermost floor. So it is said that A is not going to live on the lowermost floor. The lowermost floor is number 1 here. So A should not be living on floor number 1. The next information is A lives on any odd number floor below the one who likes onion. So below the one who likes onion, A has to live. So that too on odd number floor. Onion is here. Below onion, there are 2 odd number floors. One is, the first one is floor number 1 and the second one is floor number 3. So A has to be there on floor number 1 or floor number 3. But again, A cannot be on floor number 1. So that is why A has to be on floor number 3. So A has to be on floor number 3. The next information is only 2 persons live between A and the one who likes bean. So only 2 persons are going to live between A and the one who likes bean. So A is here, 1, 2, we cannot go below. If we go above, 1, 2, so beans has to be here. In the same manner, A is here, 1, 2, so beans has to be at this particular place. The next information is only 1 person lives between B and F. So between B and F, only 1 person is going to live. Again, we don't know where is B or where is F. So because of that, I cannot substitute this information. I'm just going to keep this information on hold once again. The next information is the total weight of cabbage is square of the total weight of carrot. So the total weight of carrot square should be equal to cabbage. So it means that carrot square is equal to cabbage weight. So see here friends, the total weight of cabbage, so cabbage ka jo weight hai, is square of total weight of carrot. So carrot ka square ka weight kitna jitna aata hai, utna cabbage ka weight hona chahiye. So therefore, carrot square should be equal to cabbage. So cabbage should be equal to carrot square. And again it is given, while the total weight of bean is square of the total weight of onion. So the total weight of onion, the square of total weight of onion. So onion square should be equal to beans value. I mean beans ka weight itna hona chahiye. So jitna ka weight, jitna weight onion ka hota hai, uska square value should be equal to beans. So beans ka value ke barabar hona chahiye. So see here friends, so here two values, that is the numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 1 square is 1. So therefore 1 cannot be a possibility. So 2 square is 4. So 2 square is 4. So therefore this can be 2 square is equal to 4. Again 3 square is 9. So 3 square is 9. So therefore 3 square is equal to 9. So there are two possibilities. Again, 4 square is 16, so there is no such number 16, so therefore 16 cannot be a possibility. Either 2 square is equal to 4 or 3 square is equal to 9. So but then I can surely say that onion weight should be more than 2 kgs. So if onion weight is more than 2 kgs, onion weight has to be either 2 kg or 3 kg. So if it is more than 3 kg, onion weight has to be 3 here, then beans value would be equal to 9. In the same manner, carrot value, so carrot square is equal to cabbage. So therefore, it has to be 2 square or 3 square. If onion is 3 square, this has to be 2 square. 2 square is equal to 4. So this is one combination and this is another combination. I hope you understood. So see here friends, 2 ka square 4 hota hai aur 3 ka square 9 hota hai. 4 ka square 16 hota hai. So isiliye 16 ka koi weight idhar nahi diya gaya hai. To हमें 2 स्क्वायर और 3 स्क्वायर को ही कंसीडर करना है. सो देयरफॉर ऑनियन 2 स्क्वायर या 3 स्क्वायर हो सकता है, लेकिन ऑनियन का वेट 2 से ज्यादा होना चाहिए, तो ऑनियन 3 होना चाहिए. सो 3 स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 9. इन द सेम मैनर, सो इसका 3 हो गया तो इसका 2 होना चाहिए. सो देयरफॉर 3 स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 9, 2 स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 4. सो ऑनियन वेट हैज टू बी 3 हियर. The same manner, beans weight has to be 9 in this case. So beans ka weight 9 hona zaruri hota hai. Okay. I hope you understood. So because I have substituted these two weights, I'm just going to delete this. This is not required. This look messy. Okay. And we are able to substitute this information as well. This is also not required anymore. Okay. The next information is F lives on an even number floor and does not like onion. So F lives on even number floor, does not like onion. So F has to be either on floor number 2, 4 or 6. But if F does not like onion, F cannot be on floor number 4. So then there are only two possibilities. F can be on floor number 2 or floor number 6. So F can be on floor number 2 or floor number 6. I hope you understood. So between F and B, there is a gap of 1%. So F is here 1%. We cannot go below, B has to be here. Again, we cannot go above, F is here 1%, B has to be substituted here. I hope you understood. Okay, the next information is, only 3 persons live between the one who likes cabbage and tomato respectively. So between the person who likes cabbage and tomato, there must be a gap of 3 persons. So, but we don't know where is cabbage or where is tomato. So because of that, I cannot substitute this information right now. Okay. The next information is, the person who likes cabbage lives on any floor above the B's floor. So above B's floor, cabbage person has to come, but any floor. So cabbage can be either here or here. So it is said that the person who likes cabbage lives above B's floor. Any, above on any floor above this floor. So therefore, cabbage can be either here or here. So cabbage can be either here or here because above this floor. Okay. So cabbage has to be above this floor, but anywhere above this floor. Next information is the person who likes cabbage does not live on the topmost floor. So cabbage person does not live on topmost floor. So it has to be above B, but cannot be on topmost floor. So cabbage cannot be coming here. Then only one possibility, cabbage has to be at this particular place, and cabbage has to be at this particular place. So see, friends, between cabbage and tomato, there is a gap of 3 persons. So cabbage is here, 1, 2, 3. So tomato has to be substituted here. Again, cabbage is here, 1, 2, 3. So tomato has to be substituted at this particular place. So this is also done. This is also done. The next information is G lives on an even number floor, but neither immediately above nor immediately below the floor of A. So G has to be even number, but neither immediately above or below A. So see here, friends, A is here. So B cannot, G has to be even number. So G can be either here or here. So but cannot be immediately above or below A. So therefore, G cannot be either here or here. Then only possibility is G has to be here. At the same time, G has to be either here or here or here. But then G cannot be immediately above or below A. So therefore, G cannot be either here or here. G, only possibility is G has to be at this particular place. That is not possible because already F is substituted. So therefore, this is absolutely wrong. I hope you understood. So we could be able to eliminate this condition at this particular point of time. The next information is C does not like cabbage or tomato. So if C does not like cabbage or tomato, C cannot be here or here. Only possibility is C has to be substituted here. The next information is only 2 persons live between D and the one who likes onion. Between D and the one who likes onion, there must be a gap of 2 persons. So onion is here, 1, 2. D has to be here. That is not possible because already C is there. If you come down, 1, 2. So D has to be here. The next information is the person who likes carrot lives on the floor immediately above the floor of the one who likes radish. So immediately above radish, so carrot has to come. So therefore, we cannot substitute this information here. So this is the only possibility. Immediately above radish. So immediately above radish, carrot has to be substituted. So carrot has to be at this particular place. So only one person is left out. That is A, B, C, D, E is left out. E has to be here. Only one vegetable is left out. That is bean, carrot, radish, tomato. Here we have to check out here. So cabbage, potato is not done. Potato has to be substituted here. Okay. So we know the weights of carrot and cabbage as well. So carrot is 2 kgs. So carrot is 2 kgs and cabbage is of 4 kgs. So cabbage is of 4 kgs. Okay. The next information is the difference between the weight of tomato and radish is 2 kgs. So tomato difference radish is equal to 2 kgs. So let us keep this information on hold. Let us check the last information here. The floor number and the weight of favorite vegetable is same for C. So the floor number and the total vegetable which C likes should be same. So we know C is living on floor number 7. So therefore, C, the weight of potato should be equal to 7 kgs itself. I hope you understood. So tomato is not of 10 kgs. So tomato is not of 10 kgs. So see here, friends. So carrot plus radish is equal to 10 kgs. So carrot plus radish is equal to 10 kgs. So carrot is 2 kgs here. Then if carrot is 2 kgs, so the total weight of carrot and radish should be equal to 10 kgs. So 2 plus 8 is equal to 10 kgs. So I can surely say that radish is of 10 kgs. So now radish and tomato, the difference between these two weights should be equal to 2 kgs. So if, let's say, if this is, sorry friends, I have committed a mistake here. So carrot plus radish is equal to 10 kg. So carrot plus radish is equal to 10 kg. So we already know the weight of carrot is 2 kgs. So 2 plus 8 is equal to 10 kgs. Then the weight of radish has to be 8 kgs. I have substituted as 10 kgs, that is absolutely wrong. So now tomato difference radish is equal to 8, 2 kgs. So see here friends, tomato, we know the weight of radish is 8 kgs. So 8 minus 2 would be 6 kgs. So tomato has to be the 6 kgs. Again, tomato, so radish plus 2 is equal to 10 kgs. So it has to be either 10 kgs. But then it is said that tomato is not of 10 kgs. So then I can surely say that, so tomato is of 6 kgs. I hope you understood. So that if let's say if this is 10 minus 8 is equal to 2. So again, this is 8 minus, I mean, let's say this is 8, this is 6. 6 minus 8 is also 2. So therefore, I can surely say that, so tomato has to be either 10 or 6. But then tomato is not of 10 kgs. So therefore, if tomato is not 10 kgs, tomato has to be 6 kgs. So this is all the arrangement is, friends. The arrangement is little, is not so difficult. Only the difficulty part here is to arrange the weights. So, but then everything is easy. We could able to arrange everything easily. Only the weights we find difficult to arrange for. So, this is all for today, friends. I hope you understood. You enjoyed watching this session. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day ahead. So, before ending up this session, I request you to subscribe to my channel, like the video, share the video with your friends. And if you have any doubts, please let me know in the comment box. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day ahead.